Okay, so we've got a Victa Utility. The blades are bent and dull. We're going to change it. Here's blades. Strip the packet open. It's the longest, most tedious part of the job. I like to flick all the new bolts everywhere. Just like everything out of the plastic. Take your Bunnings rattle gun. 9/16 Imperial, still ruins. Put it on reverse. That's off. That's one. New blade. Oh no. Well, trying to put these on the right way. Bolt, plastic, new blade. Washer stuck together with a new one, new bolt. Try to remember to put the rail gun on forward. Check it. Mower Spares Australia, now 14 mil, 9/16. Victa. Genuine Victa. Off with the old ones. Alright, your blade. Bolt. Plastic. Give me that. See if it's in properly. Match up the key. Spin it around, hold it with your fingers. Spin it to the box. That's it. Washer on. Your nut. Swap for the 14. Put it on. It's on. Swap for the 9/16. Seems to work right. Here's the. Make sure that boss meets up properly. There, there, there. Alright. Should be right. What are we missing? Nothing. Find out. Very good.